Intelligence reports that Belka is developing nuclear arms and V2, a weapon of mass destruction. The Allied forces' top brass have decided to send troops across the Hydrian line into Belka to check for nuclear arms and secure resource interests. Centered on the ruined base of Glatisant, the Hydrian line, Belka's long line of defense, stretches 700 kilometers from Osea's southern border to the border of Saturn. Situated at the peak of Mount Ephraea, the ruins of Glatisant have been transformed into a modern base with anti-aircraft artillery and a powerful defense system. The Galm team's mission is to launch an aerial strike on Glatisant, opening the door to Belka for our ground troops. In all probability, this will be an extended operation. You will be able to refuel during the latter half of the mission. If you're low on fuel, temporarily withdraw from the battle and return to base. Good luck.
Thank you. base.
Did something just flash?
The operation was a success. Glatisant has fallen. The Allied forces have broken through the Hydrian line, bringing the battle to Belka. I must inform you, however, that while you were on your mission, we received a report that the squadron attacking from Ustio's border was wiped out by a mysterious attack. We are currently investigating this incident.